guys, it's Kelly here with Hello 50s. We are in Monterey today, and I'm going to give you a little tour. It's a completely touristy area of the Central California coast. When we go to Carmel every year, we come to Monterey, we bring the boys, and we pretend like we're tourists all day. So that's what we're going to do today. So welcome, there is so much to do here. The aquarium is absolutely beautiful. If you come to Monterey, you have to go to the aquarium. There's even scuba diving that you can take with your kids. The parents can't do it, but the kids can. It's super fun. I think it's between the ages of 9 and 15. So there's a little window that you can take your kids, those ages. Also, there is the best sandwich shop in California. It's called Campeño's, and I will put the link down below. It's a fantastic sandwich place. We are on Cannery Row. Lots and lots of stores, t-shirt shops, candy stores, seafood galore. So I'll take you on a tour, so stick around if you want to see about Monterey. Here is the water, the ocean by where I was just talking and where I did my intro. This is the fish hopper, and you can actually rent kayaks and take them in the water, and it's full of otters and everything. There's people coming out of the ocean on this side that we're doing some scuba diving. We are here to do some Pokemon hunting with the boys, and I'm being dragged away right now. So, catch y'all in a bit. Look at that beautiful sailboat. I'm gonna just sit right here and look at that sailboat until they scream at me to Pokemon hunt. Steinbeck Plaza, it has tons of stores. Guy playing the guitar, Cannery Row, Girardelli Square, all kinds of stuff. That way, this way is the, this way is the aquarium. The Gump's Fish Market, we went there last year. It is pretty good, but again, extremely touristy. Of course, that's what you expect when you come to this area, but that is really good. Intercontinental Hotel, we're going to go there in a little bit for a special treat, and I will definitely show you what that is going to be. This is a really nice hotel right on the water. Not sure what the rooms are like. I'm sure it's pretty loud, but there's Trip. Not sure if that is a puppet or a human child. Nevertheless.
You guys go to all of our
chives. There's a giant otter, and it says don't touch, but David's gonna get his little picture taken with it. Every person in the entire continent has probably touched that otter. In the aquarium, I think we went to the aquarium 10 years in a row, and the kids have kind of outgrown it, but it is definitely worth it no matter how old your kids are, because it is the most amazing place in California, I think. It is just gorgeous. Again, we're not going in just because it's definitely an entire day, and we are not doing that today. We're not doing that this year. I don't think we did it last year either. But I want to walk you to the end of this area and show you how beautiful it is. are you doing?
Trolley, Monterey Trolley. All of our kids love riding that trolley. They used to do like tours in Carmel, and we would jump on and jump off. They don't do it anymore, but it is really fun. The aquarium trolley.
Maze. We went in there one year and David got so lost the owner had to go inside and find him. It was very funny. I think it was last year. It wasn't like when he was four. It was last year. Mini golf, we did that. It glows in the dark. Mini golf. Cars you can rent. Sea car tours. That's fun. This is a candy store. Yes. Very colorful, fun. Kids always come in here and grab a little baggie full of candy. Super fun, colorful. Get them all sugared up for the day. Perfect. Look at those crunchy gummies. And these three kids are not interested whatsoever. Do the mirror maze. Wish us luck.
There really is
nothing. See what's happening. It also had laser tag. They did laser tag last year too. I remember that. All right, here we go.
And here's some kaleidoscope glasses. You don't have to wear these, but they do make the mirror maze more challenging. And the only rule I have is no running. If you do run, I can't let you back inside. All right.
You got that, David?
I don't think this one needs more challenging because last year the guy had to go and
hilarious.
Rescue him because he was so lost.
Hilarious! Okay.
All right, Ashley, then she's going to be.
There is Ghirardelli Square. Ghirardelli, well, not really square because that's in San Francisco. There is the Spindrift Inn with a beautiful view. I'll try to walk over there and show you the view of that hotel. It's really pretty. Motorcycles can drive in between cars and traffic, so it's crazy to be driving down the highway and motorcycles come flying right at you, right between you. There's El Cerrito, right on the water. Here's
oh, this is
after
a Poke
the Quake store. We got lots of. Like what would happen after the quake, everything falling down, scary store, and I don't know what they're all diving for, but there's scuba classes and stuff like that, and there's kids playing in the water. Comes a diver. I don't see anything that they caught that they were diving for. Never know. Just another fun thing you can do in Monterey. Here are the Surrey bikes. We also have done this for 10 years until the kids outgrew it. We used to put Beckham and Tripp in that little basket with their helmets on. Oh my gosh. I'll try to find a picture and link it above. Or link it right here on the side. Oh my gosh, this was so fun. They used to love it. And then David would always want to drive and steer, and we would have to huff and puff, pumping that bike with all those kids in it. Whew, those were the days. Here are the bike trails. I showed you the Surrey bike earlier. This is where you can ride bikes. All up and down, and here comes some Surrey bikes. This is exactly what we used to do. With our kids, lots of people walking around, biking, and wait for the Surrey. They went to hunt Pokemon. Look at this. Yes, and you have to maneuver your way through these. Yes, see? That silliness, that's what we used to do. Laugh till we cried. And we're crazy. We're crazy bikers.